Check Diallo, Ty Jerome, check in with Carter. They're out there with Okobo and Sharp.
So that's why they are acting with this enthusiasm with this victory, and the Suns need to remember that.
Well, right, because this games like this, and I actually heard some folks earlier in the week suggest that the Suns would be just fine without Kelly.
Kelly has been tremendous this year, sorely missed.
Ty Jerome on the runner. It's a kind of game.